G'day guys, well I'm in my backyard at the moment and I was just walking outside. Luckily I had my torch and I nearly bloody stepped on this frog. It was just in my driveway. So this frog here, guys, is either a shoemaker frog or a wheat belt frog. So apparently, they're really hard to distinguish between the two. So as you can see, it's all puffed up at the moment, guys. It's doing that as a defense mechanism because it thinks that I'm a threat. So we'll put him on the ground. He's like a beautiful bullfrog. These ones have tadpoles in really shallow water. Alright fellas, we'll just leave him where I found him. So this one would be a wheat belt frog, guys. So just did a bit of research and just by the sound of the sound recording, it's definitely a wheat belt frog because I haven't heard the shoemaker frog around this area before. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See ya.
Come on, Georgie.